Initiated by the Netherlands' Liliane Fund and Rutgers, BodyTalk, a sexuality education project, brings together young people with disabilities, their parents, teachers, communities, and healthcare providers.